In this video, everything you need to know when going to Tenerife in December. Not only what the weather is going to be like exactly at that time of year, but also what to expect, what's open, what's going to be closed, where you should be staying on the island at that time of year to have the best holiday, and if it's actually the right time for you to go or not. Don't worry, if we figure out it's not the right month for you, then there's also a full guide in this video to when exactly you should be going to have the best holiday on Tenerife. When going to Tenerife in December, know that the average temperature is going to be 21 degrees on the high end and 16 degrees on the low end. But do know that these are averages, so there's also going to be plenty of times of day and days that it's going to be much warmer than this. Even though December is a winter month, it's still nice and sunny on Tenerife with on average 11 hours of sunshine each day. December in Tenerife is by far the most rainy month on the island, but do know since it's Tenerife and Tenerife gets very little rain, it's only 5 rainy days a month, so about 1 a week. And also know that most of this rain either falls on top of the mountain or in the north side of the island, and most of it falls away from the tourist destinations in the south. When it comes to the sea or ocean temperature in Tenerife, it's 21 degrees in December, which means for most people it's still okay to go swimming, but for some it might start to feel a little bit too cold. So if you're one of these people, opt for a hotel with a heated pool, which Tenerife has quite a few of. If you want to visit some zoos or attractions or things to see and do on the island, then do know that December is a great time to go because everything will be open because this is part of the second high season, the winter high season that Tenerife has. And this is very different than some other islands there are in Spain. So if you want to do a lot of things, see a lot of things, this is a great time to go to Tenerife. Also, all over the island in December, you can expect all the bars and restaurants to be open. If you want to come here to party or go clubbing, then you definitely in this month want to be in Playa de las Americas, as many of the other places on the island might cater to a somewhat more older generation or a generation with young small children. When it comes to pricing on Tenerife, you should know that this month is a very popular month on the island, and this also means that prices in general all over the island are going to be pretty high. If you really want to go to Tenerife in December on holiday and taking into account the pricing, what is open and the little microclimates on all over the island, then the best place to go is either Los Cristianos, Playa de las Americas or Costa Adeje. The only place I would avoid a little bit are Puerto de la Cruz and Santa Cruz, since there falls quite a little bit more rain in these areas of the island at that time. Hi, my name is Eve. I lived, traveled and worked all over the Spanish islands for the last 20 years. So definitely, if you want to have the best holiday possible, have a look at these videos as well. And subscribe and click the bell notification, because once a week I come online here live and answer all your holiday related questions live here on YouTube. So make sure to subscribe, click the bell, then you are informed next time I am live.